Hi and welcome to already part 3 of the Call I Love Crochet. We are going to crochet simple stripes and these fun granny stitches. We start on row 84 up to row 122. Grab your hook and your yarn and let's get started on part 3 of I Love Crochet. And remember, don't forget to turn your blanket after every row. Row 84, turn your blanket, and we work always in the back of the stitches. With a new color on the hook, we begin with a standing double crochet on the top of the first stitch. Now we make in every stitch 203 stitches, one double crochet. Row 85, turn your blanket and we go further with the same color with a chain 3. Counts for a first double crochet. Now back in that same stitch here, we make also one double crochet. Now we have two double crochets in that same stitch. Skip the next two stitches and then into the next stitch make three double crochets. One, two, and three. Skip the next two stitches, into the next stitch, three double crochets in that same stitch. One, two, and three. Skip two stitches, into the next stitch, three double crochets. And this is the way how you work all the way up to the end. Skip two stitches, into the next stitch, three double crochets. I repeat all these stitches to the end. Now we have two stitches over. Now we skip one stitch and then in the last stitch make one double crochet. Skip one stitch into the last stitch, one double crochet. Don't cut the yarn in the next row, we use the same color. Row 86 with the same color and we start with a chain 3. 1, 2, 3 counts for a first double crochet. Now make one chain and then we make 3 double crochets together on the top of the 3 double crochet here. Yarn over and to hook in the next stitch, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull for 2. Yarn over into the next stitch, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull for 2, yarn over and to hook in the next stitch, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull for 2, 4 loops on the hook, yarn over and pull through all the loops on the hook. Now we have here a double crochet, a chain and 3 double crochets together. Make a chain 2. On the top of the next 3 double crochets, also 3 double crochets together. That's 1, into the next stitch, 2, into the next stitch, and 3, yarn over and work together, and then make and chain 2. And this is the repeat you work all the way up to the end. Into the next 3 double crochets, work 3 double crochets together. That's 1, 2, and 3. Yarn over, work together, and then make and chain 2. Three double crochet together into the next 3 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. Yarn over, work together, and make and chain 2. I'm almost on the end. My last repeat of 3 double crochet together. Yarn over, work together, make and chain 2. And now on the top of the last 2 stitches, we make 2 double crochets together. That's 1. And into the last stitch, that's on the top of the chain 3 here. That's 2. 3 loops on the hook, yarn over and pull through 3. Cut the yarn and weave the tails in on the back of the stitches. Row 87. We start with a new color on the hook with a standing double crochet in the top of the first stitch here. We start on the repeat of this row. We make 3 double crochets into the next chain 2 space. This space here. That's 1, 2, and 3. Skip the next 3 double crochet together and then into the next chain 2 space, 3 double crochets in that space. 1, 2, and 3. This is the repeat of this row. Into the next chain 2 space, 3 double crochets. Into the next chain 2 space, 3 double crochets. All the way to the end. I made my last repeat. Now we make 1 double crochet in the next space here. And we make also 1 double crochet on the top of that chain 3. Don't cut the yarn. In the next row we use the same color. Row 88. Now we repeat row 86. And we start with a chain 3, counts for a first double crochet, then make a chain 1, and then we make a 3 double crochet together on the top of the next 3 double crochets. One, two, and 3, yarn over and work together. And then make and chain 2. 1 and 2. On the top of the next 3 double crochets, 3 double crochet together. It's 1, 2, and 3. Yarn over, work together, and then make and chain 2. All the way up to the end. The last repeat, make and chain 2, 3 double crochet together, yarn over, work together, and then on the top of the last double crochet here, 1 double crochet. Cut the yarn and weave the tails in on the back of the stitches. Row 89 with a new color on the hook, and we begin with a standing double crochet on the top of the first stitch. Now in that space here between the double crochet and the 3 double crochet together, we make also 1 double crochet. The repeat of this row, we skip the next 3 double crochet together, and then in the chain 2 space we make 3 double crochets in that space. 1, 2 and 3. Skip the next 3 double crochet together, into the next chain 2 space, 3 double crochets in that same space. These are the stitches you work all the way up to the end. Skip the next 3 double crochet together, into the next chain 2 space, 3 double crochets. On the end of this row, we have 1 more space here. Make 3 double crochets in that space. It's 1, 2, and 3. And also on the top of that chain 3, in the third chain stitch, 1 double crochet. Don't cut the yarn. In the next row, we use the same color. Row 90 with the same color, and we repeat row 86. This row here. We start with a chain 3, counts for a first double crochet, and then make a chain 1. Now on the top of the next 3 double crochets, 1, 2 and 3, we make 3 double crochet together. One, two, and 3, yarn over, work together, and then make a chain 2. 1 and 2. On the top of the next 3 double crochets, 3 double crochet together. 1, 2, 3, yarn over, work together, and then a chain 2. Repeat all these stitches to the end. On the end of this row, after the last repeat of 3 double crochets, make a chain 2, and then on the top of the last 2 stitches, make 2 double crochet together. Cut the yarn and weave the tails in. Row 91. With a new color on the hook, and now we repeat row 87. and double crochet on the top of the first stitch. And then in that space here, 3 double crochets. And this is the repeat you work all the way to the end. Into the next chain 2 space, 3 double crochets in that same space. Into the next 2 chain space, 3 double crochets. Work like this all your stitches. On the end of this row, we have here 3 double crochets. Then make a double crochet and a double crochet on the top of the chain 3. So a double crochet in that space here. And a double crochet on the top of the chain 3. Don't cut the yarn. Row 92 and we repeat row 86. A new color on the hook in row 93 and we repeat row 89. Row 94, repeat row 86 with the same color. Don't cut the yarn. In the next row, we use the same color. Row 95, and we start with the same color, and we make all the way up to the end double crochets. Make a chain 3, counts for a first double crochet. Now into the chain 2 space, we make 2 double crochets in that same space. It's 1 and 2. On the top of the 3 double crochet together, make 1 double crochet. In that chain 2 space, 2 double crochets in that same space. And 1 double crochet on the top of that 3 double crochet together. This is to repeat your work all the way up to the end. Into the chain 2 space, 2 double crochets. And on the top of the 3 double crochet together, 1 double crochet. 2 double crochet in the chain 2 space. 1 double crochet on the top of the 3 double crochet together, all the way to the end. After the last repeat, we make 1 double crochet on the top of the 3 double crochet together. Then 1 double crochet in that space. And on the top of the chain 3, also 1 double crochet. Cut the yarn and weave the tails in on the back of the stitches. Row 96 with a new color on the hook, and we make 204 double crochets in total. The first double crochet is here with a standing double crochet on the top of the first stitch. Now in the next 203 stitches, 1 double crochet. Row 97 with the same color, and we begin with a chain 3. Counts for a first double crochet. Into the next stitch, 1 double crochet. Then we make a chain 3. One, two, three. And then into the next stitch, 3 double crochets in that same stitch. It's 1, 2, and 3. Skip the next 3 stitches, 1, 2, 3, and then into the next stitch, make 1 single crochet. Make a chain 3, skip 2 stitches, and then in the next 3 stitches, 1 double crochet. That's 1, into the next stitch, 2, into the next stitch, and 3. These stitches is the repeat of this row. I'll show you the repeat once more. We begin into the next 2 stitches with 1 double crochet. That's 1, into the next stitch, and 2. Then we make a chain 3, 3 double crochets into the next stitch, all in that same stitch. That's 1, back in the same stitch, 2, back in that same stitch, and 3. skip the next 3 stitches. One, two, and three, and then into the next stitch, make 1 single crochet. Then make a chain 3, skip the next 2 stitches, and then into the next 3 stitches, 1 double crochet. So 1 into the next stitch, 2 into the next stitch, and 3. Repeat all these stitches to the end of this row. I'm done with all the repeats. On the end of this row, we have 3 double crochets. Row 98 with the same color. We start on the repeat of this row. We begin with a first double crochet, and that's a chain 3. Into the next 2 stitches, 1 double crochet. That's 1. Into the next stitch. And 2. We have here now 3 double crochets. Make and chain 3. 1, 2, and 3. Now in that chain 3 space, here below, we make 3 double crochets in that space. Work around that chain 3. That's 1, 2, and 3. Now we skip the single crochet here and the next 3 double crochets. Now in that next chain 3 space here, make 1 single crochet. And chain 3. Then 2 double crochets into the next 2 double crochets. That's 1. And 2. And these are the stitches you work all the way up to the end. I'll show you the repeat once more. We start with the first 3 double crochets here. Into the next 3 stitches. That's 1. 2. And 3. Now we make a chain 3. 1, 2, and 3. And we make in the next chain 3 space 3 double crochets. On this side here. In that space. That's 1. 2. And 3. Now we skip the single crochet. And the next 3 double crochets. And then into that chain 3 space, make 1 single crochet. Make a chain 3. And then on the top of the next 2 double crochets, 1 double crochet. And this is the repeat. You work all the way up to the end. I'm almost done. Single crochet in that chain 3 space, make a chain 3, then on the top of the last 2 stitches, 1 double crochet. That's 1, and on the top of the last stitch is the chain 3 here, also 1 double crochet. Row 99 with the same color, and we begin with a chain 3. Counts for a first double crochet, then a double crochet into the next stitch. We make a chain 3. It's 1, 2, and 3, and then into the next chain 3 space below here, we make 3 double crochets in that space. Then we skip the single crochet and the next 3 double crochets, and then make a single crochet in the next chain 3 space. Then make a chain 3, and then on the top of the next 3 stitches, 1 double crochet. And these are the stitches you work to the end. And you start on the next repeat of 2 double crochets. Repeat row 98. On the end of this row, you turn your blanket and then we make with the same color another row. In row 101, repeat row 99. On the end of this row, I cut the yarn, make a little knot, chain stitch like this, and wave the tails in. We start with a slip knot on the hook with a new color, and the last 2 rows, we repeat those 2 rows 2 more times. And we begin with a standing double crochet on the top of the first stitch. Make all your stitches in this color, you make 4 rows in total. And this is how it looks like after 4 rows. Cut the yarn and make a little knot and weave the tails in. Repeat the last 2 rows 1 more time in the next color. I'm done with row 106 and 107. Don't cut the yarn. Row 108, we make double crochets all the way up to the end. The first double crochet that we work is in chain 3. 1, 2, and 3. Into the next 2 stitches, 1 double crochet, that's 1, into the next stitch, that's 2. Now we have 3 double crochets on the top of the first 3 double crochets. 2 double crochets in the next 3 chain space. In the space here, 2 double crochets, that's 1. And 2. The next stitch, that's a single crochet. On the top of that single crochet, 1 double crochet. Into the next 3 stitches, 1 double crochet. That's one, into the next stage. Two, into the next stage. And three. We make one double crochet into the next chain three space. Into the next two stitches, one double crochet. That's one, into the next stitch, and that's two. And we repeat all these stitches to the end. I'll show you the repeat once more. You begin with the first three double crochets. One, two, three. That's one, into the next stitch. Two, into the next stitch. And three. Then two double crochets in the chain three space. One. And two. And double crochet on the top of that single crochet. Then into the next three stitches, one double crochet. One double crochet in the chain three space. And into the next two stitches, one double crochet. That's complete the repeat. Work like this all your stitches to the end. I worked all my stitches. 204 double crochets in total. Make a chain, cut the yarn and weave the tails in. Row 109 and we begin with a new color and we make all the way up 204 double crochets in total. We begin with a standing double crochet. This is the first double crochet of 204 double crochets in total. I'm almost done. Three more stitches to go. Double crochet on the top of the last double crochet and one on the chain three. That's 204 double crochets in total. Count your stitches. On the end of this row, turn your work and then we can start on row 110. Row 110 with the same color and we start with a chain 3, counts for a first double crochet and then in the next 203 stitches one double crochet all the way to the end. Repeat the last two rows with a new color on the hook and begin with a standing double crochet on the top of the first stitch. And then in the next 203 stitches, one double crochet. On the end of this row, you turn your blanket, make a chain three, and work in the next 203 stitches, one double crochet. Repeat the last two rows in the next color. Repeat two more rows in this next color. Two more rows in this color. And again, repeat two more rows in this color. And repeat for the last time the last two rows in this color. We're done with 14 rows of double crochets in 7 different colors. This is also the end of part 3. In part 4 we make circles in squares, lots of V-stitches and of course a border. And then we're done. Are you here for the first time? Then please subscribe to my channel. Click on the bell so you don't miss any new videos from me. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you next time. Bye!